sure what I'm going to tell you will come as a shock. Joan Ferguson is alive.
I'm sorry, what?
She turned up in a hospital, alive but in a coma. It's hard to believe, I know.
Well, yes, given she was found dead in a box, buried in the ground.
We've known for a long time that it wasn't Ferguson in the box. DNA analysis told us that.
You did not tell us that.
We didn't tell anyone.
We didn't want that information getting out. We wanted Ferguson to relax, let her guard down. We were trying to lure her out.
And we have.
Just not in the manner we expected.
Right.